Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Venus and Jupiter Conjunction. Venus and Jupiter will share the same right ascension, with Venus passing 0 degrees 32 minutes to the north of Jupiter. A planetary conjunction occurs when two or more planets appear close to each other in the sky. Such proximity of planets is an optical illusion. In reality, they are very far away from each other. From an astronomical point of view, a conjunction happens when celestial objects share the same right ascension or ecliptic longitude in the sky. On March 2, 2023, at 4:15 Greenwich Mean Time or March 1, 11:15 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, Venus of magnitude -4 will meet Jupiter of magnitude -2.1 in the constellation Pisces at a distance of 29 feet 24 inches. At around the same time, the two objects will also make a close approach, technically called an appulse. The conjunction will be observable through a telescope or binoculars as well as with the naked eye. Enjoy the view of the two bright dots shining close to each other in the dusk sky. Thank you.